What's up, ladies and gents? I haven't been vlogging for like the past 2 weeks because I've been kind of under the weather. So today we're just gonna do some random shit, go down to the North Shore and check it out. Stay tuned.
Yeah.
All right, so sitting in the back of the truck, I'm gonna go to the North Shore, Haleiwa. Check it out. For what?
Fucking the ants is crawling all inside the car.
Alright, we're gonna drop off some flowers in the ocean for kind of like a memorial for Sterny's grandpa. Probably his grandma too, you know what I'm saying? Made it out here to the point. Haleiwa, Hawaii day. Pretty hectic. The waves are pumping right now. I don't know if you can hear me, but we got splashed making our way out here. Oh yeah, check this shit out. Alright, Lido's gonna try to take up on the drone. It's kind of windy right now. Oh yeah.
We have liftoff.
I don't know if you guys can hear me, but like I said earlier, I haven't been really uploading the past couple weeks because I kind of been under the weather and I didn't really feel like doing anything. So I was kind of being lazy and doing nothing all day, but we'll see what 2018 has in store. Maybe go on some couple of trips, and yeah.
The shitty quality.
All right, folks. Over the holidays, I picked up a new toy. What's up, guys? We out here. Just got some new items for the vlog. About to open this shit up. Fucking stay over here with my boy Clemmer. Yeah. Alright, hopefully this will increase my vlog quality. Let's see what we have here. Doing a ghetto unboxing right now. We're in the shopping center. I think Christopher just texted. Alright, here we go. What do we have here? $42 shipping and handling. Oh yeah, Feiyu A2000 gimbal. Probably not gonna be able to fire it up now because fucking the battery's not charged, but that's what we're working with. Check that, check the merch.
A2000 sponsor us.
Do you sponsor us? Comment, like, and subscribe. Oh yeah, two batteries, two sets of batteries. Looking legit. Alright, that's it for the first box. Alright, the next box. It's the same shit, but it's like an add-on for the gimbal. There are different options out there, like the Zhiyun and other shit, but I went with the Feiyu.
Feiyu? Don't flip fold.
No. This is a two hand. Oh yes, number two, box number two. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, this one came with batteries too.
Might as well. Get your money's worth.
Well, I'm not gonna pull them out, but this is the two-hand gimbal holder. Fuck yeah.
Maybe just pull them out. Let's see that pull-out game, TJ.
TJ, please. I went with this AU A2000 gimbal. Oh yeah. Hopefully it'll improve my vlog quality content. Damn, the sun is overexposing the hell out of this shot. But I'm not gonna really make this video a vlog. Probably just gonna be a quick cinematic segment testing out my new gimbal. So stay tuned for what's coming up. I don't know what the hell I'm gonna put up.
A part of me that only I can see. You're even with me when I'm all alone. The people stop and stare. They say that no one's there. Maybe we're better when we're on our own.
Saturday, January the 13th, and I think I'm gonna combine this vlog with the day we went out to the beach. I didn't do much yesterday. On Friday, we just went to go watch the fireworks at night in Waikiki, but I didn't really vlog anything, so maybe I'll just put the video up of the fireworks. But it's Saturday, and today was freaking nuts because there was a mistake sent out. That there was a freaking ballistic missile sent to Hawaii, but that was all a mistake, so I thought I was gonna die. But tonight there's the Club Lexus meet at 8, and we might check it out, and I might bring the GS and the LS. Lidell's probably gonna drive the LS and I'm gonna drive the GS if I can get this thing buttoned up and ready to drive, but we'll see. Alright, so this freaking tire right here is at 10 psi. I just checked the pressure and it's only at 10 psi, so hopefully it's just low on pressure. So I gotta fucking take this shit out and get it pumped up, put some air in it. All the other pressures are pretty good. I probably gotta put air in the front ones, but yeah, hopefully I just gotta put air in this and straighten out the alignment a little bit again and then give it a wash, because this thing is freaking, I don't know if you can see, but look how dirty this shit is. I just gave the LS a wash not too long ago. I was gonna vlog it, but it's just a quick wash. Holla. Alright, first things first, I'm gonna take the wheel out, jack this bitch up, and go get some, put some air in the tire. Fucking cross your fingers, and hopefully it's just low on PSI or pressure. Don't forget to put wood on the front tires. Oh, I think it's just low on PSI. Fingers crossed. I'm gonna go fill it up and leak check it anyway, so we'll see from there. Alright, filling this bitch up. Boy, always gotta charge for everything. $1.50 for water. Holla. Alright, so I just filled up the freaking tire, but it's a damn shame. You pay $1.50 to pump up the tire and use their air, and the pressure gauge didn't work. So I didn't bring mine, and I didn't know what pressure the tire was at, so I kind of just guesstimated, and I only pumped it up to 30 PSI. So, fuck my life. I think that should be good enough, and then I'll probably, if I do go tonight, I'll probably take it to a gas station and pump up all the tires. So yeah, now we're gonna slap this bad boy back on, but first we're gonna check for leaks. Alright, this is the best way to check for leaks. Soap and water. Well, this is a brand new tire, so I don't want to say there's any punctures, but let's see if the valve stem is leaking. Doesn't look like it. You're gonna want to just look for bubbles, and it doesn't look like there's any bubbles coming up from the bead, because it'll be bubbling up pretty bad if it was leaking. But this is only one side, so now let's flip over the tire and check the other side. Alright, so doesn't look like the back bead is leaking either. Hopefully it's good to go. Alright, let's slap this bad boy back. Alright, just finished putting the thing back together. I'm gonna freaking do a quick wash again. I got Liddell helping me out with the wheels because I got lazy. All right. Holla. Rims looking good. Liddell helped me out. Oh yeah. Looking good.